troops earlier this week. Residents there have been celebrating their long-awaited freedom, many taking to the streets, waving flags, and cheering for the soldiers.